Put the sword in here. Open the gates. Down there, I'm curious now. Hello? Okay, it's not possible to go there, maybe? Not enough time to go there. Why? I didn't want to jump like that. Okay. What does that mean? Where's this place anyway? Oh wait, that's the place I went to. Yeah. I don't want to drag this to here. Why would I need to do that? I take this, will I be able to grab it? To move it there. Okay, I don't know. I don't know what this does. Shortcut to go back up? Oh wait, there's something here. Still, I think I can grab that thing and then explode it down there. I'll try again. Yes, yes, I did it. Just 2 more left. I didn't think it would work, but it worked. It did. Let's climb up now. Oh, place looks familiar. Something out up there first. I guess I can't now. Is he running away from me? It's just like a crazy boss battle. I think whatever this is. I broke it. Whatever this will reward me. Oh my gosh, what is that? Is that a new weapon? Long range attack. Crossblade. Finely crafted throwing star that can strike multiple targets. Enter aim mode by pressing the right control stick. Select up to 5 targets holding LT. Pressing RT, okay. Wait. Ah! Strong. That's pretty cool. Oh, how about it? So that's why I took the health thing. Ouch. Oh! Okay, I thought it was gonna explode. What's that? Oh.
Throw that fancy saw blade around a bit. Maybe you can find a way out of here.
That's pretty cool. This game reminds me a lot of Night Zelda. With its all puzzly stuff as well. There's anything else I can hit with this. Wait, there's more behind it. That should do it.